is ticking.
I've lived too long to die now.